remember, guys, on the C chord, there's a danger zone on there. That's this string. Remember, we don't play that string. It's real important. This string gets played. It's an open string. Our first finger plays that note. What note is that, guys? What note is that? That's on the B string. That's a C note. Okay? And then the next note is actually open. And then our second finger plays this note here. Some of us are playing four strings. That's the chord you guys are playing, right? Alex was adding this note in right here. You guys don't have to do that, okay? You will work up to that. That's kind of true. Now watch this. Here's D7. Okay, watch this. Everybody, danger zone, right? Danger zone. Another danger zone. I say that on purpose. Sometimes I forget that. Then this is an open string, and then watch this. There's that C note again, just like we have in the C chord, right? Okay, and then we're gonna add this note. It's finger number two. This note is finger number three. So in a way, look at this right here. A C chord is very similar with D7. This note right here doesn't even have to move. Only these fingers move. This one goes here, and this finger. You guys take a minute and just practice your C chord, and there you go, look at that. And then practice switching to D7. Okay? That would be cool right there.